Hi, my name is Emily Suarez. I'm a senior here at UAlbany, and I am currently a biology major with a chemistry minor. I chose the biology program because growing up, I've always knew I wanted to work with animals. What I've enjoyed most is the amount of opportunities I've had to apply my knowledge outside of a classroom setting. So for example, invertebrate ecology is a lab taught by Dr. Carrico. The class has had the opportunity to visit different types of nature preserves and identify different types of native and invasive invertebrate species, which I find pretty cool. The faculty members here are super involved with their students. For example, on Mondays, I go with my professor to a local farm around the Albany area, and we get to volunteer and get great experience. What surprised me most about the bio program here at UAlbany has been the amount of research opportunities available to students on campus. So right now I'm currently a research assistant and animal handler for the Larson Lab. I've had the opportunity to not only maintain a mouse colony, but also assist surgeries and view how the salivary gland regenerates after a certain type of injury. So some of my involvement here on campus, I'm currently the president of the pre-veterinary medicine club. I've gotten a chance to work with different types of animal sanctuaries around the UAlbany area and really involve myself in the veterinary field. My biggest advice to prospective students is to not psych yourself out. With all the resources and opportunities you have on campus, you will be perfectly set up for a great semester.